This time period is very special for the Nebulan Dominion. For the entire universe is celebrating and rejoicing the life of one of Nebulan 5's most noteworthy, significant, and respected citizens, the great General Vaaltaurious. While a young student at the Nebulan Persecution Academy, Vaaltaurious always stood out above others.
This is where he produced and designed his very first iota particle generator that was responsible for the simultaneous disintegration of over 4,000 star systems. And ever since then, General Vaaltaurious has been a contributing and high-ranking member of the Dominion for many thousands of stellar time periods.
Throughout his existence, General Vaaltaurious has contributed many significant and remarkable technologies to all Nebulans, such as the creation of thousands of various poisons and toxins for lifeform eradication. The establishment of plutonium dynamics, which is a distinguished technology company that develops and manufactures advanced weapon and defense technologies,
such as the Nebulan Neural Interface, which is a Nebulan technology that allows access to an individual's mind. The Subpelhelium Impeder. This device is installed in confrontational humans to restrict their higher functions and therefore prevent full self-awareness, an improvement and alternative for the full lobotomizing of human beings. Vaaltaurious was also instrumental in the development of the Ultrinium Concussion Shell Deployer, an Ultrinium-based military weapon used by the Nebulan Dominion to bombard ground targets.
But perhaps the greatest contribution from Vaaltaurious to Nebulan is the creation and implementation of the great Nebulan Ultra-Computer. In the late Cretaceous period of Nebulan, Vaaltaurious, with Plutonium Dynamics co-founder, Colonel Mercarium, created one of the very first commercially successful mega-computers. In the early Triassic period, Vaaltaurious was among the first to see the commercial potential of a thought-driven graphical use interface. After losing an unfortunate power struggle with a board of directors, Vaaltaurious resigned himself from Plutonium and founded the Gahana Corporation, a computer platform development company specializing in higher infiltration and defense markets. Gahana Corporation's subsequent buyout by Plutonium Dynamics brought Vaaltaurious back to the company that he co-founded, and he has served as its CEO until now. General Vaaltaurious was listed as Veracity Magazine's most powerful overlord in the Autarcy's quadrant. However, the development of the Ultra Computer is known as his greatest accomplishment.
This highly complex starship superprocessor is located on my personal intergalactic stratostar that has a processing speed of over 8,000 centrillion yottabytes per millisecond, which, by the way, should be stated, is only a fraction of the speed of one of my three intelligence modules, also known as brains.
So today, we reflect and celebrate the great accomplishments and life of General Vaaltaurious as he enters a well-deserved retirement. Let us now take a look at how this great hero is now spending the remainder of his magnificent existence on the resort planet of Oriax. In the star system Gamma Valorium, which is 260 parsecs from your Earth.
As you can tell, Vaaltaurious is finally enjoying his much-deserved time off in this beautiful and lovely world, enjoying such fun activities as slave annihilating. Slave executing. And the wonderful activity as slave trading. Here we see Vaaltaurious unwinding in his garden as he tends to one of his extremely toxic plants that he recently genetically engineered. Look at the fun Vaaltaurious seems to be having as he bets on a leisurely game of world crushing, while the gaming computer randomly targets inhabited planets and completely annihilates them. Here we see a fun-filled day mining deadly neptronium gas. Every day, Vaaltaurious enjoys a delightful feast of four-course meals as prepared by the planet's finest chefs. Ah, it's so nice to see General Vaaltaurious finally winding down after a long day as he enjoys a nice scorching sulfur bath.
Once again, I, Commander Pinktarius, and the entire Nebulan Dominion would like to congratulate the great General Vaaltaurious and all of his wonderful accomplishments, and we all wish you well in your well-deserved retirement.